The following message is transmitted at the request of Rockdale County Emergency Management Agency. The Red Cross shelter is now open at Conyers Methodist Church, 921 North Main St. Northwest, Conyers, Georgia. Transportation to the shelter will be offered beginning at 5:30. Look for the senior services van driving through the affected areas. Salvation Army will be driving through the area providing meals beginning at 6:30 p.m. Here is the official forecast.